But before we go to RAID, let's see if we understood what codes, especially parity, can do for us. Suppose we are using parity to detect bit flip errors in our DRAM memory. Our unprotected memory has 8 1-bit arrays, each of which is 1024 by 1024 bits. So we have 8 small arrays. Each of the arrays is given the same row and column address, and each of the arrays outputs 1 bit of the overall 8-bit value that we're trying to read or write in this memory. We want to use parity to detect bit flips, and what we can afford is a parity bit for every group of 4 data bits. The question for you is whether we should add 2 more 1-bit arrays of this kind for parity. So the idea is that we would add another array here, and the bit stored here would be the parity for the first 4 bits here, and another one would store the parity for these 4 data bits. Or should we add these additional parity bits to every row in each array so that we don't need the extra modules, but what we do is we extend each of these modules with the extra bits that protect the data in that row. Note that the overall number of bits we add is the same in these two approaches. The question for you is which one is better?